813 divided by 3. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 3 multiply by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 6, 2. Next, 21. 3 multiply by 8, 24 is greater. Multiply by 7, 21 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 3. 3 multiply by 1 is 3. Okay. Is not greater. Subtract. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 813 divided by 3 is here.